My Darling Dear, My Daisy Flower by John Skelton. With lulay, lulay, like a child, thou sleepest too long, thou art beguiled. My darling dear, my daisy flower, let me, quoth he, lie in your lap. Lie still, quoth she, my paramour, lie still hardily and take a nap. His head was heavy, such was his hap, all drowsy, dreaming, drowned in sleep, that of his love he took no keep, with hey, lulay, lulay. With bar, 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 and bas, bas, bars, she cherished him both cheek and chin, that he wist never where he was. He had forgotten all deadly sin. He wanted wit her love to win. He trusted her payment and lost all his pay. She left him sleeping and stale away with hey, lulay, lulay. The river's rough, the water's wan, she spared not to wet her feet. She waded over, she found a man that hulsed her heartily and kissed her sweet. Thus after her cold she caught a heat. My leaf, she said, routeth in his bed. I wis he hath an heavy head, with hey, lulay, lulay. What dreamest thou, drunkard, drowsy pate? Thy lust and liking is from thee gone. Thou blinkered blowball, thou wakest too late. Behold, thou liest luggard alone. Well may thou sigh, well may thou groan, to deal with her so cowardly. I wis, Poll Hatchet, she bleared thine eye.